Yes, Essex County OPP are investigating an accident on County Road 19 between County Road 46 and County Road 34. Happened at approximately 12:30 this afternoon. We have two vehicles involved, a northbound vehicle being operated by a 19-year-old female from Essex, and a southbound vehicle being operated by a male from Essex as well. The matter is still under investigation. Alcohol is not a factor. That's all we have at this point.
You comment on the injuries?
Yes, there's nothing life-threatening or critical, but both were transported to the hospital for examination.